A Sankarshan Joshi trip.
Again, so that's where it starts. Like, if I give you a character, you need to tell me like what your strong suits are. Like, what are you as an actor insecure about? Right? For example, if you ask me, if I'm given a role, the parts which I'm insecure about are like my body, my stomach, right? Because I have a lot of fat which I put over like a couple of years, and I'm very insecure about that. Okay, then I guess my lips, my cheeks, all those I'm going to use. Right? For example, my character, I usually scratch my face, like scratch my beard, right? Then knuckle scratch one thing. These are things that I do. So I would build that as my basis character. On top of that, I will add other layers. For example, the way I talk. Right? Those are what a character is supposed to have. Right? These are the things I believe that what characterization should be. So when we were working with Bedtime Stories and I was working with the artists and actors, right? I gave them a lot of, I kept changing the story to see how they adapt to it and what they bring out. And when they were not thinking, right, they could only go back to their comfort zone, which was basically when I asked them once to do in their local language.
Mm-hmm.
And the thing about local language is you get comfortable with your local language. Yeah. And you become yourself. You act more like yourself. And for example, if you start talking in Kannada, I just feel like when they started doing that, they started becoming more comfortable and their action also became more fluid. Now, if you give them like a very common language like English or a well-spoken language like English, they will add some kind of flavor to it. They will have, they almost feel obligated to add, you know, I'm speaking
they're
English.
Conscious about like when they're talking English, they're much more conscious about what they're talking.
Yeah.
So you're saying that when you're not conscious is when you're acting?
No, it's when your foundation is formed.
Okay.
So your foundation is something that the audience will never see. Right? Your foundation is something that the audience shouldn't see. It's exactly like, you know, when you build a building, right, your foundation is not things people see. They see, you know, how tall it is. They see the outer layer of beauty. When they go inside, they see the interior designing and all that. They never see, you know, the pillars. No one goes like, except architecture students and civil students, they don't go like, oh, pillar chana gide. He's stronger gide. They don't do all that. They don't see all those things, right? Because again, it's not important for them.
And also like so the foundation... Like it will be reflected in the character indirectly, but that will not be the basis or that will not be directly what the viewers will be seeing, right?